Hi, I'm Dr. David Geyer, orthopedic surgeon and sports medicine specialist, and I provide education and commentary on injuries and injury prevention and injury treatments for athletes and active people, probably much like yourself, so that you can stay healthy and perform your best. Now, you might be surprised, but there's more awareness of this now than there certainly has been even 2-3 years ago, but a huge percentage of the population is deficient in vitamin D. We think that in kids, you know, children and adolescents, it's about 50% that are vitamin D deficient. In adults, it's even higher. In Caucasian adults, it's like 75% are vitamin D deficient. In African Americans and Latinos, I think it's somewhere like 85-90%. I mean, even elite athletes. There was a study 4 or 5 years ago looking at the New York Giants, and it was 81% of the players were deficient in vitamin D. Now, you know, I feel like I'm fairly healthy. I try to eat very healthy, but even my doctor has recommended vitamin D. She had me do 1,000 milligrams a day. You know, sometimes I'll do even more than that. Because here's the thing, our diets don't provide nearly enough vitamin D to basically get us at normal vitamin D or appropriate vitamin D levels. Most of our vitamin D actually comes from ultraviolet light exposure, sun exposure. So if you work indoors all the time or in cold northern environments where there's not as much sunlight during the day, you might consider vitamin D supplementation. Now, I mentioned this. This isn't specific advice, but there are potential benefits to vitamin D supplementation. First of all, we know that, at least if you look at elite athletes, and this would apply, I would think, to weekend warriors as well, you know, your rate of musculoskeletal injury is going to be higher if you have vitamin D deficiencies. That's been shown with pro athletes, but it would probably apply to all of us. If we can get our vitamin D levels up to normal, maybe we suffer fewer bone and joint injuries. We also think that it can improve performance, vitamin D supplementation. It may help with things like fatigue and stamina, endurance, things like that. So that's another potential benefit. Plus, we think that vitamin D may help with some of the inflammatory markers that can contribute to overtraining. So when we're talking about overall athletic and physical performance, getting up to normal vitamin D levels may be helpful. Plus, we think it may have all sorts of other health benefits, lower risks of colds and the flu. Plus, there's all kinds of experiments and research being done to see if vitamin D supplementation helps with things like cancer, cardiovascular disease, high blood pressure, and so many other things. So definitely worth talking to your doctor. You know, maybe get your vitamin D levels tested to see if it's up at normal levels. I know one of my colleagues that's a total joint replacement surgeon, they get vitamin D levels on all their patients before joint replacements. So it may be worth talking to your doctor as well and seeing if you potentially need vitamin D supplementation. Now, do you take vitamin D on a daily basis? And if so, you know, what was the recommendation from your doctor? Did you find out you were deficient, or is this more of a preventative thing? I'd love to hear your thoughts. So below this video, leave your comments. I'd love to hear what you think. Now, if you have friends that are considering vitamin D supplementation or wonder if it's right for them, please share this video. I hope this information can be helpful. If you like more videos like this, I record a number of videos on sports and exercise injuries and injury treatments and prevention. I record them a couple of times a week, so subscribe to my video channel. They'll get delivered directly to you. And last, I share so many resources on ways to stay healthy and perform your best that I only share with people by email. So go to my website, drdavidgeyer.com, enter your name, enter your email address. You'll get an ebook, actually, that I wrote, The Year of the Healthy Athlete, on 52 tips to prevent injuries. You know, young athletes, adult athletes, team sports, individual, weekend warriors. I think it's really helpful, but you'll get all kinds of resources that I share, and those are completely free. Thank you for joining. Again, I'd love to hear your thoughts on vitamin D, so share those below this video, and I look forward to seeing you right here next time.